So guys, you are sisters in the movie. How was that relationship? Did you have the chance to spend some time together before the movie?
I'm so lucky to have had a colleague like Lorenza who played so easily, to play so easily with. And we didn't really work too much on the relationship because it was set organically somehow. Yeah. I got into Chile and I needed some mothering. So we both mothered each other.
Yeah, actually. I mean, Andrea was amazing. She's such a talented actress and I learned a lot from her. But at the same time, that natural relationship came, like, of course, came naturally. She's older than me.
Yeah.
She kind of, like, she took care of me during the shoot, and I just wanted to, like, have fun too. So that really worked.
Yeah.
I think that for you was more uncomfortable because you had high heels and the dress. For you, I mean, you were kind of, you know, more.
I was a bit luckier. Yeah, yeah. A bit.
A little bit.
But I had to run longer.
I know, she got tougher at the end. I mean, running in high heels and in a short dress, when an earthquake hits, it's not the best idea. But I mean, how can you prevent it? You never know when an earthquake is going to hit. So that's what I love about this movie. It's like, you know, I love that the girls are wearing high heels and short skirts. It's like, it's so realistic, you know? And we really were running in high heels. It was very scary and very physical and very tiring, but so much fun at the same time.
Your character at the end, it gets kind of, I don't know, iconic in the sense of those big female action or horror heroes. Do you have any influence in particular?
I think so too.
Somebody that came to mind?
No, I didn't even think about it so well, to be honest with you. And when I saw the movie at the Toronto Film Festival, I could do nothing but laughing at myself, because for me it's very weird to see myself in such a heroic scene and heroic character. I don't know. I'm
own it.
I owned it, yeah. But it's weird. It's not me for real.
You are from Chile. Did you teach her some words in Spanish? Did you learn something funny or interesting?
Vice versa.
It was both. I'm so much worse at learning Hungarian than she is at learning Spanish. She's so much better.
But you tried.
I tried.
Yeah.
I learned.
For example,
Barack.
Baratsk.
Baratsk means peach. Yeah. Pussy means kiss. It doesn't. And you
it's
say
true.
Something in Spanish.
It's true. Terremoto è un'esperienza terribile.
An earthquake is a horrible experience.
La película me gusta mucho.
I love the movie. See?
Oh, yeah.
She's
yeah.
very well trained.
So you have Eli Roth on set. Do you ever wonder, okay, who is the director? Who's that person that Nicolas was in charge?
I'm not saying anything.
No, you know, it was clear that Nicolas was the director. He was the ship. He was, I mean, driving the car. But, I mean, Eli was in his own world. He was the gringo. He was really taking his part seriously. I think Eli is a very serious actor, as he is a serious director, as he is a serious producer. And Nico's a very serious. Of course, they co-work. They work together in certain times. But for me, I never was directed by two of them. Of course, there were opinions.
Yeah,
but
they consulted each other, of course. But Eli, I felt Eli trusted Nicolas. Mm-hmm. And he chose him for a reason.
Exactly.
So he let himself, he let him go totally.
And it was fun.
And probably there were some scenes when he said his opinion about it or he, you know, gave his considerations.
Because they're both directors. I mean, and I got to see both. I got to act with Eli in Aftershock, and now I was directed by Eli. So I got to see both sides.
Awesome. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank
Thanks.
You.